Whoa! This one seems pretty tough. Found some tasty looking food.
This looks like a great apple.
Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. There's no one here. I can tell this thing's got lots of energy. Found some tasty looking food. This thing's giving off a lot of energy. I can tell this thing's got lots of energy. Found some tasty looking food. I've never felt a stone this hard before.
Try this!
All right. I've never felt a stone this hard before.
I shall grant you any wish. State your wish.
Thank you.
cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. This thing's giving off a lot of energy. Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
All right, let's see if I still got it.
Lend me your energy! Lend me your energy!
You backing down already? No.
What?
Why you?
Right.
Bye.
This one might be tough to take down.
Hey!
Fine.
Thank you.
Yo!
We got a keeper!
Nah. Yo!
Here I go!
What? What did you say?
I think they've had enough.
Hello.
Are you ready to begin now?
All right, let's do this! I'm coming at you with everything I've got!
I'm eager to see what you can do. Now then, whenever you're ready.
Here I come, Lord Beerus!
Well now, how about a gold reef? You say and certainly are a warrior race. You know how to adapt to the situation at hand. Unfortunately, you're still far too weak to meet my ideal qualifications.
This is unbelievable. I didn't hold anything back. And you didn't even break a sweat.
I guess this is the best you can do right now.
No, I'm not done. I can still fight.
Not in that condition, you can't. Besides, I've lost interest in fighting you as you are now. Please.
Yes?
I'm going to take a nap. Take care of the boy, would you?
Understood, sir.
Oh, this stinks! I can't believe he doesn't want to fight me anymore because he thinks I'm weak.
That couldn't be further from the truth. Lord Beerus fought you just now to gauge your worth and potential as a fighter. I assure you, if he had deemed you unworthy, he would have most certainly destroyed you by now.
What? Are you serious?
Quite. The mere fact that you're still breathing means Lord Beerus sees potential in you.
You really think so? I guess that makes me feel a little better.
But that's all it is for now. Potential. Fear not, I shall continue to train you. You must tap into even more of your power.
Great, sounds good to me. I'm gonna get way stronger and really surprise Lord Beerus.
That's the spirit. Allow me to reward that positive attitude by unlocking a special skill for you. You've earned it.
Kaioken, huh? I see. Well, believe it or not, I already know how to use Kaioken.
Oh, is that so? Well, I'd still like to reward you somehow for a battle well fought. Okay. I can give you this.
Whoa, awesome! Thanks, Whis!
Continue to push yourself as you have, and you'll continue to be rewarded handsomely.
Really? Now that's what I'm talking about.
Now then, let's discuss your next training exercise. For your next challenge, you'll be fighting yours truly. This is your chance to apply everything you've learned thus far in a real fight. Now, I happen to be extraordinarily strong, so I expect you to utilize every ounce of your power.
Oh, right. You know, you're something else, Whis.
However, you must be tired from your fight with Lord Beerus. Feel free to rest a bit. Once you've regained your energy and are prepared to fight, please come speak to me.
Got it. Will do. Just wait! I'm gonna get so strong, Lord Beerus won't even recognize me!
Thank you.
Would you believe I can still take...
I can't stop thinking about...
Hey, now!
Lord Beerus, you would do well to remember your duties as a god of destruction.
Back off. I'm aware of what my job is.